I'm excited to be here with all of you today. It's a great journey we embarked on. We came together in December for a resurgence session. We built these walls. What came out of us was all known to us. We talked about customer centricity, sustainability, and all the values which we strive to. Before we embark on this session today, I wanted to take some step back in terms of taking you through in terms of who and how we created these tenants. So these tenants came from not from us as a management team sitting in a boardroom and creating and expecting something to be done. We spent a lot of time last year seeking inputs from you, asking you about what our Tata brand stands for and what do you want to see from a Tata brand. What came out was a lot of inputs in terms of how the Tata brand is seen as, focused on customer centricity, focused on safety, focused on driving the value. So that was 600 odd comments we got from all of you. Then we went to the customers and said, what do they expect from a Tata brand? And then they talked about a lot of inputs in terms of what they expect from a brand. We also have the umbrella of Tata, which is what we need to kind of adhere to as a standard of a company we believe in. So if you look at Tanishq or you look at any other company of Tata's, there is something which is common. And therefore, what are the good things we can drive from Tata group as such? So we looked at Tata tenants at the global level, we talked to our stakeholders, the board, and then kind of came together in terms of what should then actually be our tenants. For tenants for us is not just a picture on the wall or competencies which we look at. It's also about how does our customer feel us, how does he experience us on a day-to-day life when we interact with the customer. Putting it all together, we did some research and we came out with the built values, which is what you kind of saw in your in your pictures. The idea today is that you spend time in terms of understanding and I would say internalizing these values in detail, and make sure that you understand and start living it. And how do we live the values? In terms of every person who I interact with, experience my brand, experience the value. So if I go to a Taj hotel, I feel that customer centricity. So if an employee comes, with a customer comes to me, an employee comes to me for any work, do I give the same kind of an experience? Is that what we start living the values for? It's a remarkable journey we are on, and I really look forward to make sure that all of you enjoy these sessions and we move ahead with living these values as we build this organization to the next level.